believe in education. Because my mother taught me that the most important thing in everything is people. I believe in sports. Because the Prime Minister of Thailand, General Prayut Chan-o-cha, has clearly said and stated from the first day of the cabinet of our office that sport built people. So that is the vision of sport in Thailand. We believe and we are aiming to groom up the future generation, and sport will be a part of education that book cannot teach. But we have heard, I have the experience of contacting with many of the sport association from around the world in office. They said that Thailand, we have so many talents, and this is the best time that a lot of the sport talents, what we now call the sport hero, have emerged. But everyone said that if we want to go beyond this step, if we really want to be international with sustainability, we need to be professional. We need to be able to manage. We need to go beyond family business, personal feeling. In Thai, what we call Pon Sawan, God-given gift, but rather something that we can do with the system, with the experience that I believe Real Madrid can give us, together with the support of Stanford University. We are aiming for Thailand to be the sport hub of ASEAN, and maybe in the future, one of the best sport hub of Asia. We believe this because we can bring about what we already have. As I have said, we have people, we have good education, we have good tourism, we are the destination in certain part already. But if we can add in what we already have, join in, and put in what we lack. So therefore, Thailand can be the sport dream destination. Meaning people come to play sport. Meaning we have many international events. Meaning that we can become sport hub. But most of all, whatever we have, this should inspire people to have career in sport. And that is the dream that should not be impossible dream. So I come here to thank you, not to open, but to thank you for giving us the chance, and we walk together with the Thai people and the Thai sport associations. We are looking forward to be professional with all the talents that we have, with all the facilities that we have, with all the goodness that we have. We believe that Thailand soccer team can go to world soccer team within in Thailand called Chat Ni, this life. And we can do it if we join hands and do it together. So thank you so much, Mr. Emilio Butra Genyo and Real Madrid. The future is in our hands. We have people who have the commitment, and this is the best time. So within a short period of time, as I say, Chat Ni, we should see Thailand sport in the global arena.